The dried scallop, soak it in water. So we add it.